Climate emergency remains urgent as ever. It is like the COVID-19 emergency, just in slow motion and much graver. The cabinet cluster and CCAM-DRR shall prioritize actions and investments that will reduce the long-term health impacts from and increase our resilience and adapted capacity to both coronavirus pandemic and climate change. More effective healthcare waste management shall be implemented to overcome the huge volume of infectious and hazardous waste in hospitals, treatment, storage, and disposal facilities in the country shall be increased. To prevent zoonotic diseases due to biodiversity loss, we shall intensify enhanced surveillance and enforcement activities in degradation hotspots and critical ecosystems. Research and development on utilizing natural resources for disease prevention and cure shall be undertaken. For food security, the plant program shall be aggressively undertaken. Reforestation and watershed management, forest protection and agroforestry development, especially in critical watersheds, shall be strengthened. Family-based approach shall be adopted under the expanded national greening program to provide livelihood opportunities. Increased demand for water during the COVID-19 pandemic shall be addressed by fast-tracking the development of alternative water sources. The capacities of the local government units, especially the barangays, shall be strengthened as first responders and frontline service delivery units. Data infrastructure and early warning systems in the National Disaster Risk Reduction and Management Operations Center shall be upgraded. We shall endeavor for a low carbon path to recovery by sustaining the investments on renewable energy and energy conservation programs to ensure continuous power supply amidst pandemic. Maramdaman natin ang kalinga ng gobyerno sa bawat bagyo, baha at lindol na dinanas natin. Nakita natin ang kalinga ng gobyerno para sa pag-aalaga ng kalikasan. We were able to demonstrate to the whole world that if we act with the political will as shown by this government in its fight against pandemic, we can actually see the change we want. Malaking dagok sa buong mundo ang naging dulot ng COVID-19. Hinamon ang ating katatagan. We are at the point where humanity is given an enforced chance to stop and think and to choose how we rebuild. And we shall come out of this in such a way that we can collectively deal with climate change and disasters. We shall reimagine our relationship with nature by catalyzing structural investments and behavior change. We shall convert this health crisis into opportunities to accelerate climate action. We shall formulate responses to the pandemic through a climate lens. Let us seize this key moment for climate response and action in the aggressive build-up of adaptive and resilient communities. Patuloy tayong magiging matatag. Lalabanan natin ang dagok at hamon na kinakaharap natin, hindi lamang sa hamon ng pandemya, ganon din sa hamon ng panahon. Palakasin natin pagkalinga tungo sa katatagan.